first stop is Trinity College and the Book of Kells.
We have 15 minutes till our tour starts.
Do you like Dublin so far?
Yeah.
It's cool, huh?
A guy wearing a red coat came walking by Dan and said, "Sorry, do you have a spare change for a cup of tea?" I was like, "Are you asking my dad out for tea?"
We made it. We just have to go around to the left somewhere.
This way, I think.
So manuscripts were transported in these leather satchels.
Whoa.
Ancient book satchels.
Whoa, that's cool.